And it was just really, really sad to think that in this day and age you can get, you know, adaptations to be able to drive a car. Well, something as simple as seeing a pregnant lady in a wheelchair, I've never seen anybody who's